was a time when the amplified DNA,
you had to grow tons and tons of tiny cells.
Ooh, and along came a guy named Dr. Kerry Mullis.
Said you can amplify in vitro just as well.
Just mix your tablet with a buffer and some primers.
Nucleotides and polymerases too.
Denaturing, annealing, and extending.
Well, it's amazing what heating and cooling and heating.